Hello and welcome back to Dirt 5. This first level is pretty difficult, so I will be back when I get my finishing attempt on it. Flip. Alright, hard part done. As long as I don't land on my roof here, we're fine. Actually, no, it's fine because it took my hair. I didn't mean to do it. That took way too long. So front heavy. Stop. Easier. No. Why? Why did you do it like that? Okay, not sure what the hell happened there. Where? Okay, now we're doing the ones that I pinned for this video. So let's go. This is the first smash attack I've ever done, so. I pinned them off of what looked interesting, so let's go. Okay, we got not very interesting. Thank you. Oh, I'm not doing very well anyway. How did I miss that? Come on. Also, I'm not sure how my bumper's falling off when I only hit that one thing. And so the snowmen don't do any damage. This thing sounds like a suffering. Kind of like an Easter egg hunt here. Something. Oh, okay. It doesn't break him. It just removes him from floating. Maybe it's the ornaments that are damaging my car like that. Okay, there's one there. Okay, no. Not sure where the other ones are at. Someone should make an Easter egg hunt, because that was similar to what that could be. Unlike last episode, I haven't played any of these before off camera, so this is all fresh and new. Oh, I actually shifted up. Wow. Oh my god, I didn't expect that to happen. I'm not in the right spot. Oh my god. That's a big jump surprise I made it. Oh boy. Oh, I thought I was gonna make that for a second. Oh boy. Oh, I was way too up. I was way too high up. Oh, I almost fell off there. That was cool. I like that. the very open one. Where am I going? Okay, wait, I can go through those? I guess I can. That's not helping me know where to go, man. I think I missed a chicken back here. I'm so confused. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I think I know where. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna restart. You gotta direct the player so they know where to go, so don't get confused. Oh wait. Okay, those are clocks. Well, I thought those were static figures. Oh wait. Ah, bumpy. Through here. Oh, there's the hood. Oh, I just killed a nutcracker. Ow. There's a checkpoint somewhere I missed. Oh, no silver, wait here. Where is this checkpoint I missed? Oh, okay. The finish line is the last checkpoint. I'm dumb. Oh, grind it. And there's the bunker too. Oh, dead weight at this point. I did do that. Well, we might as well do it. And I hear that after I did it, and I did it, so we might as well do this level too. I thought I was gonna hear a big crunch from that landing. Oh boy.
6 minutes?
Oh no. Get sideways. There we go. Nope, get off the wall, please. Thank you. Why do you stick to the wall? That was a good grip, that one. Oh, that's dirt. I didn't know there was stuff there. Checkpoints? Oh boy. Ow! I just got bunny hop from that wall. What arrows there are. You think it would be a deeper or something. Come on, get off the wall. I don't know why you like are attracted to the wall for me. See what on that. I even have a left door at this point, a right door at this point. Whereas the right side of my car hasn't fallen off from all the time I hit a wall. How tall is this thing? Right turns a lot. Oh, come on. There we sort of go. Good enough with it. Oh, come on, really? Right at the end you crack into a freaking TV? Ow! Get off, come here. Oh my god, the front of my car! Nice. Alright, let's not do that by accident again. I think I've pinned too many levels and I have to make a part 2 to this. Without the mini-map there, I feel like there's something missing. Why do I keep getting such smooth landings on this game? Get out of this mode. Go to reverse. God, that fence is indestructible. I would have had my left tire hanging off the edge. Ah, fishtail. Oh, that's the ramp. I didn't see it. Guys, I know we didn't get through many levels today, but I think this is going to have to be turned into a 2 or 3-parter, because I've got quite a few levels here. So I guess I'll see you in the next video with Velomax.